but expect everything to go through. And you know, happy that in the last 24 hours we were able to add a couple of players that we think add dimensions to our team that maybe we didn't have before they got here. Certainly in Eric Cole, we've got you know, a big forward that he's got size, he's got 18 goals, provides some physicality. I think he can play in our top six forwards, and you know, and a right shot defenseman.
What do you specifically see from Zidlicky? What do you hope to get from him, and where do you see him fitting in?
Well, I think that, you know, we've talked about a right shot defenseman for probably 12 months or 10 months. He's a guy that has been real competitive through his career. He's got skill. He can play in the power play. You know, so what's happened here over the last 48 hours is, you know, coming off that road trip and really looking back at the last 2 months where we had to play five home games and 17 on the road, and played a lot of the top teams in the National Hockey League. It, you know, the growth of our team, the growth of our younger players, I guess sent a message to me, at least, that you've got a good team. We're right in the thick of things in the Eastern Conference. And if we could add a piece or two leading up to the deadline to make us a little deeper, a little better prepared for a playoff series at a price that we could live with, we wanted to do it. And you know, if you look at the deal, you know, the two players we gave up to Dallas, obviously Jimmy Neal knows good in Backman and Janmark, one a forward, one a defenseman. We just felt that both of them were down the line in our list of in our list of prospects, and if they were going to play in Detroit, it was going to be quite a ways down the line. We basically flipped draft picks. We get their third, they get our second. If we go to the final four, Jimmy Neal gets the third round pick back. So if we lose in the first or second round, we're really going to move back in the draft 10, 12, 15 spots, depending on where we finish and where Dallas finishes. Certainly, the hope is we're going to give him his third round pick back. We haven't been to the final four since 2009. It's been, you know, five playoff series here. This is year six. And then, you know, in the deal with New Jersey, again, pending, you know, it's there's some draft picks there, but there's more draft picks if we get to the final four. So we tried to protect it, that if we didn't get to the final four, it was a cost that we could live with. The hope is that we're going to be in the final four, and we're going to pay more. But obviously, we were doing the deals. We think we're a deeper, better team today than we were 48 hours ago. And now over the next 20 games, hope that they can kind of fit in, and Mike Babcock can find exactly where they fit in. So it's a long way of answer saying I think our team has played very well. You know, these guys got to come in and they got to win the job. We think they're good players. Our pro scouts have watched these players. Cole has played in the top line for the last little while in with the Stars. I know that we had talked about with the way Pav is playing on a line with Tats and Helmer that you know, we think Cole might be a good fit on the Zetterberg line. I think that's where he's going to start him out. Certainly, we get Riley Sheehan also in the three. Also, we think we're going to be able to put three lines together that can contribute some offense.